please. I have to crave your indulgence. Everybody has to be seated for this next set of program that we are going into. Please. I need you all to be seated. I know you want to take pictures. I know you want to have videos. Please, I need everybody. Please, Master, can you get everybody up? Give people the opportunity to say something about the celebrant. And you have 2 minutes each. In 10 minutes, we are done with that. We have the family speak about the beautiful celebrant, and then we'll go straight to the cutting of the cake. The way I'm seeing this cake, you know when somebody used money to bake our own cake, when somebody pays for cake, you will know. 3 cakes, see how many levels of cake. You will know that they paid for this one. I remember I went for one wedding. When it was time to cut the cake, it was the bride's mother that shouted, "Emma, you get cake in your hand, and you." Ah, rent the cake alone was a wedding. This one is not rented; it is paid for. You know, this one is paid for. So, if you have something to say about the celebrant, let me see your hands up. I'm going to pick 5 random people, and then I'm going to allow the celebrant's children to talk about their mother. And then we'll move on to cut the cake. So if you have something to say about the celebrant, can I see your hands up? I have been here since. I've been watching all these Oyibo children eating the love rice. You will know that this one is not salad. When you get home, when you go to the toilet, people go, the Bible is in time. Sorry, you from Dublin, right? How long have you been eating jollof rice?
3 years.
About 3 years. Eleti Domo Nigeria. Please, I'd love you to come out, ma'am. I've seen hands up. Please, you are going to introduce yourself and then you're going to say something about the celebrant. Please, can we put our hands together for her? I'll take 4 more people after her. Please, let's put our hands together for her. Eh, Matawa Beni, do you already know now?
Yes, so Dr. Esther Alashabi Sokubo Abodere. Now, I have been saying it on camera, I have been saying it everywhere, so I'm saying it in front of everybody that cares to know that I have known Alashabi since 1984 at the University of Ibadan. We entered the University of Ibadan together in 1984, but unfortunately, she dropped out. I continued anyway. So that's how far we have been coming. Before I reconnect with her in Dublin, Esha Tokubo Alashabitia Omo Abodere ni ilu Ibadan. Bo se ri niyan ni UI o ni Quizo E12 wooden na jijowa ko gbagbere fun anybody o bu yati Somebody, I lay by the rara. Miss Orino, you pay woke here, Yawa, because of the Yahweh. So when the Lord has elevated somebody, you have to accord the person the honor that is being due to that person. Esther Tokubo, Dr. Esther Tokubo Abodero, today is your day. Look at you, you look like a queen. You are a queen, you look like a goddess as you have already been introduced before. So, she has gone through a lot in life. And it's a question, we're not allowed to go through a lot in life, but individual differences, one. Those of us that knew her and that still know her, we know that she has gone. So we are celebrating her today. I celebrate you today. You will be 60, you will be 70, you will be 80, you will be 100. In the presence of your children and your grandchildren, the Lord that has elevated you will never bring you down in the mighty name of Jesus. No human being can bring you down. That's your hand that the Lord God has ordained for goodness and mercy. Through your herbs and roots, Lord God Almighty shall uphold that hand for grace and for favor in the mighty name of Jesus. You are a blessed human being. As I used to say, Teba lost me come. Baba Sabe Kilek, I think back as a quest about the Rini, every coin, but Koshepe Mosek prolonged in the room. That is how blessed she is today. So Esther Tokubo, I celebrate you today. You are a woman of honor. You are an epitome of a woman. You look edible. You look edible. So we congratulate the Lord God Almighty that have made us to see today. And we are rejoicing with Esther Tokubo Abodere. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Please open our hands together for her. 1984. How old was I in 1984? I remember when I celebrated my 50th birthday in my dream. I dreamt about it, so please can put our hands together for my auntie over there. Please, you said you have something to say about the celebration. Please, let's put our hands together for her. You're going to introduce yourself, say something about the celebration. After her, I have three more people before I go to the family.
Yes. I'm from Ibadan. So I was born and bred in Lagos State, but both my parents are from Ibadan. I mean, not close to Goddess Tokubo Esther Abodere, but she's my role model. She's a person I really loved. She's my very harsh. I look her at a distance, but I knew she's a very amazing person. She might be harsh, but she's very nice. That is what I know about her. I might not be very close to her, but I knew she's a very nice person. She might be harsh just like my mom, but I know anybody that is very harsh, they are very simple, and they are very nice. And I wish her a merry, merry happy birthday. Long life and prosperity.
Thank you very much. Behind the face that we see, behind the harshness, there is always a soft side. And that is something that people are celebrating about you. Yes, she's very soft. She's very soft. I know that much about her. You know, we all see the harsh part. You know, sometimes you have to build a wall around you so that people don't take you for granted. You know? So that people don't take you for granted. But ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to move on to the third person. My mommy, I'm coming back to you. Yeye Oge, please, let's put our hands together for Yeye Oge.
Hello, everybody. I'm very happy to be here this afternoon. My name is Yeye Oge. Chief Mrs. Yeye Asha of Nigeria. Yeye Oge to Cameroon. Yeah. Mami Alashabi. Dr. Mrs. Esther Abodere. Twali. I love you. From the bottom of my heart, I love you deep. I love you so much. I love you with every fiber of my being. I know my mom. She's my mom. She's my adopted mom. She's my mom on Facebook. And she's my mom for life. She's a wonderful woman. She's a woman that I have learned a lot from. She is a woman who is dedicated to her family, especially her children. She is dedicated and committed to her job. She loves her family so much. She loves her children deeply, and she will sacrifice anything for her children. Ever since I've been on Facebook, I've been watching this woman. She is a woman with good virtue. She's a woman who is outstanding. She's a woman who is fabulous. She's a woman who is fantastic. She's a woman who is dedicated and committed to whatever she does. Anytime I see her online, she's always working. She's a workaholic. She is loving. She's a mother to everybody. She's a mother to the Away Nation. She's a mother to the whole world. I love her deep. My husband loves you. My children love you. And I love you. She's an example of a good woman. And she doesn't get angry easily. Away doesn't get angry easily. Mommy Alashabi, I celebrate you today. God will honor you, woman. A lot of people don't know this. She loves me deep, and I love her deeply. Not just deep, deeply. That is me. Mommy, what good girl? Nothing but Timothy Mawami on Facebook. This woman, anytime I watch her, she motivates me. She inspires me. She's like my role model. She's my adopted mother. She gives me energy. I get a good vibe from her. Yeah. I wanted to say, you are yeah, okay. Mother of yeah, okay, for life. But what's about that one? I'm a yarisere, yarere ni, obirere ni, mofiola ni soro. And ever since I've known her, let me tell you the secret. Ever since I've known Mama Esther, she has this good aura. I want your mama, Benny Sura. She has this good aura. I'll be marrying Mato Shini. When you work with her, she will motivate you. She will inspire you. I've been with her for ages now, for years now. And ever since I've known her, I've been successful in every area of my life. She is the one I like to buy a new car every year. 2018, I bought a new car, £25,000 cash for my birthday.
The celebrant is what she's a workaholic. You know, she works 24/7. She's passionate about her job, and that is what commended. Please don't put her hands together for the celebrant. Unfortunately, I've not seen any man who is going to say something. But my mommy let me call her first. Up Away Nation. Up Away Nation.
Hello everyone. I can't speak English, but I like to speak my language. So, Oma Soyo Rubansu. Yewe, Dr. Mrs. Tokubo, Ashabi Akode. She's my friend, and she's my sister. So I can't wait to have her. Well, not bad because the amount of Jemilo don't know. One of my Jeki are Jemilo. Oh, man, Aramanta, no battery, anything, only problem. Tatu don't want to be called, I don't want to be. If that's only problem, leave me. What do you want to do? You want to exit. Dadam fi kono go koma je kari wa na na ya won je kono go ba set ya won o gbera lati sell bridge o wa si na van because ya ya je bi de bi pe gogo eyan lo mo bi pe obirin o ma nle emi n loju alu gan. I have to pack my things. Mo pack esi lo moto mi wipe mo ma fi lele fun omokunrin to fi aje mi yen. Ah, mo wa pe o wa gbo o wa ni ah. Báwo ni mo ṣe máa fi lélẹ̀ fún? Òun ló yẹ kí n lé jáde, mo ní no, I just fed up, I just want to leave this man. Lórí pé mi ò fẹ́ kú. Ó wá tẹ̀lé mi, ó wá bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní bá. Ó wá sọ fún ọmọkùnrin yẹn wípé no, o lè máa ṣerú nǹkan bẹ́ẹ̀. Báwo ló ṣe máa fìyà jẹ́? Ó fẹ́ bá ọmọkùnrin yẹn jà lọ́jọ́ yẹn, Gaddafi náà fẹ́ bá ọmọkùnrin yẹn jà. Bó dẹ̀ ṣe máa ń ṣe fún mi all the time yẹn, ó máa ń gbìjà mi lọ.